Hi, I'm Tony Anderson. I'm a licensed realtor in the state of Florida. And today we're talking about, does private mortgage insurance protect an owner in the event of a short sale? What is private mortgage insurance? Private mortgage insurance, or PMI, is a fee that's paid by a borrower when he purchases a property with less than 20% down. PMI is intended to protect the lender in the event the borrower defaults. In a short sale, current guidelines do not afford the borrower protection. So although the lender may approve the short sale, the borrower cannot receive any proceeds of the sale. The lender, on the other hand, can write a claim to PMI in the event of either a short sale or foreclosure. So he's protected irregardless of how the borrower defaults. The borrower, however, is only able in a short sale scenario to ensure he circumvents the foreclosure process. I'm Tony Anderson, and that's how PMI insurance plays out in a short sale scenario.